This is your Sunday afternoon forecast. I'm meteorologist Cameron Leatherman. I'll start future cast off around 3 o'clock for us this afternoon. We'll be sitting at our high temperature of 56 degrees. Man, it will not feel like Christmas outside whatsoever. We might see just a bit of sunshine during the evening hours when our clouds break apart ever so slightly, but the clouds usher back in as our temperatures fall to the mid-40s by the time we're waking up on Christmas Day. The clouds continue to pack in ahead of our next weather system that's expected to move in during the late afternoon and early evening hours on Christmas Day, temperatures stopping at 57 degrees. Man, it will not feel like winter outside at all. The rain becomes pretty widespread as we head into the evening hours, but after midnight, the system makes its way out of our area and it leaves behind just a few additional scattered showers for us. But let's take a look at the rest of our 10-day forecast as well. 55 on Tuesday when Kwanzaa begins, 45 on Wednesday, 40 on Thursday, we could see some snowflakes mixing into the picture, 35 on Friday, 33 on Saturday, 35 on Sunday, 34 for January 1st, and 34 a week from Tuesday. That's your latest forecast.